Definitely, I would like to get closer, bridge all the cultural, social, and economic gaps between the world and get a better understanding. When you see terrorism or when you see people misbehaving, it's most probably because they do not know each other, do not understand each other. There isn't a common language for communication. I believe whenever you bridge these gaps, when people get closer to each other, they tend to understand and try to evaluate and give rights, maybe or wrong, to others. And this is a very important key, I believe, in development.